You are near the city of Erlenbourg. My name is Hamlet, and I am the keeper of this city's history. Beware. This is a dangerous land. Winter is laying siege to the city. The dead are roaming around, but don't be afraid of them. There are worse dangers than that. An ancient curse has seized the land. Beware of the woman in white, cold like death itself. She will take away your soul if you're not very careful. This was a quiet place before disaster struck. The citizens are now doomed, and there's nothing to be done.
Help me! I'm losing a lot of blood! Could you get some bandages? What's happening? Who am I? Who is this in the picture? Please, help me!
I am a respected raven with a science degree, not a carrier pigeon. This is what happened. A group of mountain climbers was scouting the mountains north of the city. Walking through the glacier, they came across a strange snowdrift. There seemed to be bones buried in the ice. If they were from a mammoth or dinosaur, it would make the headlines. So the explorers decided to learn more. As they dug down, they made a horrifying discovery. The bottom of the snowdrift was a layer of human remains. Little did they know, they single-handedly unleashed an ancient curse on the city.
Thank you. meant nothing, except I need to dig up this plant.
This book holds great power, and not everyone can handle it. The previous owner ended up burying it in the cemetery. Legend has it that this book was a gift to the tribes who lived here many centuries ago. The book keeps the power of fire. I was not sure about your abilities, but finding the book is quite an accomplishment. Now you can brave cold and winter. Who knows? You may even survive this ordeal. We'll be right back.